What are you doing here?
Well, my next class is chemistry, so...
Wait. What are you doing?
Giving you what you want.
What do you want? Let's just go to sleep.
Hey, can we? Like, can you breathe?
About what?
About, you know, the bunk bed last night.
Nothing happened in the bunk bed.
But I want to find a way that works for both of us.
I don't want you to be uncomfortable.
No, Darren, that's impossible. You've only ever made me feel comfortable. You let me be myself. You're my soulmate, Dan.
You're mine.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry, was that not okay? I'm sorry, I thought we found out things.
No, we have, sort of. I just... I don't know, like, it's not something that I'm gonna want to do all the time.
You should feel good. It's fucked of me to expect you to shut that part of yourself off.
I am trying.
Don't. It's who you are. That's why I love you. But while we're together, you'll never be free to be that person.
Breaking up with me?
We'll be happier as friends.
We tried that and it didn't work.
Oh, this isn't working either. So.
I could change. I want to change. If sex is killing our relationship, I will kill sex. I will find a way to stop wanting it. Cash, you're all I want. I'm through with you.